How to check the Discord user last online. So let's see through this video. First of all, open up your Discord app and open up any of the server that you have joined. That in the top right corner you can see the profile like icon. Simply tap on that. And here you can see the people who are online. So tap on the invite members option and share the link to the person whom you want to see whether they are online or not. You can share the link via messenger or other media. If the person accepted the link and joined this server, you'll be able to see whether the person is online or not, even if the person has enabled the invisible status. So by this simple step, you can see whether the person is online or not. I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more tutorial videos like this. If you need any tutorial videos on any topics, don't hesitate to comment down below and let us know. Thank you for watching till the end. Hope to see you guys in the next tutorial video.